regulatory affairs people are the primary interface between the company and the folks in government who have the responsibility for ensuring compliance with regulations and with legislation. The field of medical technology is always evolving, always maturing, always changing, and so there's a constant need for people who are trained in understanding the regulatory requirements that are created around those new technologies. We didn't have the history here in San Diego of having had a pharmaceutical industry or a chemical industry, and so we didn't have many of the trained regulatory affairs professionals that we knew we would need as the industry continued to evolve here. So we recognized that it would be important to create this homegrown workforce of regulatory affairs professionals here rather than to try to import them from across the country. And that was really the genesis for creating the regulatory affairs program at SDSU, which I was involved in as both a supporter and a consultant. The program, first of all, provides an opportunity for people to move into a field, regulatory affairs, which is always in demand. And it gives people an opportunity to progress within their own companies. One of the important things is that it brings into play experts in the field who can ensure that the training that's done is state of the art, and also it brings many of the folks into the program who have already had experience in the industry, and that's important as well. There's going to continue to be a demand here in San Diego for more regulatory affairs professionals in the future because we're constantly creating new life science companies here, and we're constantly creating a need for people to take products through clinical trials and to interface with the FDA and other regulatory agencies. So I see that as San Diego grows in life science, that the need for regulatory affairs professionals is going to continue to grow as well.